Now I'm going to switch on the phone and let's see how it looks like. Okay, the phone is switched on. So choose the language. I'm going to choose English, United Kingdom. Connect to the internet. Okay. Then we go to the next step, which is terms and condition, user agreement. Just slide it and click agree, and then move to next part. So now it says that insert SIM, right? So using the PIN which they have been provided, insert it at this hole here. Press it in, as you can see the SIM slot is coming out. Now we're going to put in our SIM card. We're going to place it on the SIM tray here like this, the chip side facing down. Alright, and then just like that, insert it to your phone. Copy apps and data, just click next. Bring your data from, choose this Android phone. This is the old phone. Now we're going to transfer the file. Open the Google app, and now I'm going to type set up my device. Applications, device setting, and also others. Sync automatically, which will be the Google Calendar, contacts, and phone. You just click restore. So these are the Google services and backup storage. Just click accept. This is new way to talk to Google. Turn on these settings. Full assistant experience, you can still get a limited assistant experience without them. Setup is complete, and this is how it looks. So here we have all the application. We are going to test the sound system.
shall be yet a free gift from us to you. Simply register a new Shopee account.
This is a max audio. And we have different type of audio here. One is a music audio, this is a ringtone and alarm. Quite loud for a budget phone. Right, next you have all the other application here. All right, that's about it. Thank you very much and subscribe to our channel.